Yes, fantastic share.
How are you?
Very good, very good.
Great. Let me get things started with this. Now, this is the shirt that you wore on that famous night in Rome. You scored and Juve won the Champions League. What are your memories of wearing this shirt?
I remember very, very, very well. It's because it's the memory, it's the fantastic memories. The final of the Champions League, when you work very hard every day for arrive to win this trophy every day. And when I have this possibility to play this final with this shirt, and I scored the goal, I remember the memory is fantastic, because not also for me, for my family, for every fans, the Juventus fans, is that the my favorite shirt, honestly, because when you arrive to win the championship, I think is that is a dream.
Yeah, and like, we got this shirt from an Ajax player who you swapped with after the match. Do you remember making the swap?
Yes, I swapped with Bogar,
yeah,
the defender, because he's a strong defender. He's, I remember the duel with Bogar, because he's a strong defender, quick. And before the game, I think it's very hard for me, because his Bogar is strong and he's very quick. But I remember very, very well. I swapped with him.
And tell me how the shirt swapping process works. I mean, do you swap every match, or do you, when you're playing, do you think, I want to get his shirt, I'm going to swap with him after the match? How does it work?
Yes. This process is very simple, because I know another player, so before and after the match, I just speak to the person.
And say when you're playing against Baggio, do you like, I want to get Baggio's shirt today, or do you not bother, does it not matter to you?
You know, sometimes when you go before the game to see the pitch, sometimes you meet the player, the same, for example, the team, the opposite team, and before start the game, ask to the player, please, after the game we can change the shirt. I remember, for example, the first my game in Premier League, when I score a trick with Boro, with Liverpool, is my dream is try to change the swap and the shirt with John Barnes, is a captain. Is for me is one of the best, my favorite player. And but I remember in '96, is not usually in England swap and the shirt. He tell me, okay, next time or in the changing room we do this swap and the shirt. But it's not usually in England. In Italy, it's no problem.
Yeah, the culture is different in Italy.
Yes,
everybody swaps all the time. In England,
yeah. Well done, because when I was in the Juventus, but in every team, you have two shirts every game. The shirt we start the game, and the second shirt when you finish the first half, you go in the changing room, you change the shirt, because you is humid, because you work in the first half, and it's normally one the two shirt we every game you change with the guy you prefer, the opposite team.
Yeah. And what would you say is the best shirt that you've swapped?
But, you know, I remember when I play one game with the AC Milan in Milan, San Siro, is the born the AC Milan 100 years. I changed with the Maldini. I swapped with Maldini, Paolo Maldini. But... Roberto Baggio and Diego Maradona too. And I have many strong players, because I think when you have Zidane, Sebastian Veron, Stam, Roy Keane, Beckham.
It's all my heroes. You've got all the
Yes, man, but you know, I think I fortunately play in the one epoch where there is a very, very fantastic player, because when I arrive in England too, is there many fantastic player. And also in Italy, when you play in the Champions League, you play with the big team. I remember when I do the quarter, the final, I was the captain in with Real Madrid in Bernabeu. Is there, for example, Laudrup, one of the best player I prefer, because he's like to dribble every player. I like to, and you know, is there many hero for me?
As a boy, I grew up in love with Italian football. All the best players, all the best shirts, none more so than Juve, Kappa. I mean, what was it like playing for this great Juve team?
Play for Juventus, Juventus has been a dream. It was a team that I supported since I was a child. And I win everything. It's Juventus for me represents my life, because is the very important, not for me only for player, because it permit me to know in every part of the world they win many trophy, but is important for arrive to build my family, for give me the culture, the about my job. Give the education to my children. Juventus is a culture, is a fantastic culture for me, about not only football but also for the life.
And there's one season where there's you, Viali, Del Piero, and Baggio all in the same team. That must be one of the best strike forces there's ever been.
Every player is fantastic, because Baggio, Viali, Del Piero too, is a fantastic quality player. But it's difficult to tell this is the best, is Baggio is better than Del Piero and better than Viali. It's a different quality player. For example, for me, Baggio represents, you know, is the hero, is the best for me, is the best player I play with in Juventus, because is Baggio is quick, is fast, is strong, is fantastic for the last pass. When he was in the front of the goalkeeper, he scored every time. He's a winner, the gold, blood goal. You know, I remember when he arrived in the first year in 92-93 in the Juventus. Roberto Baggio, honestly, his play, is in the performance, the match, win UEFA Cup this with this t-shirt. Permit me to win the UEFA Cup with Borussia Dortmund in the final. He scored many goals, my specialty in when we play in the, I don't remember, it's the quarter final with Paris Saint-Germain. He's scored the goal in Torino, and scored the goal in the Parco dei Principi in Parigi. He permit me and my friends to win, to go in the semi-final with Benfica, and after win the final with Borussia Dortmund. Roberto Baggio, I think, for my opinion, I don't want to offend Gianluca Vialli and Del Piero, but he's my favorite player.
Okay, I agree. Baggio, the best. So, you are Champions League winner. You scored in the final. Next up, Euro 96. What are your memories of that tournament wearing this shirt?
I remember in the 96 is a good moment for me, because I finished just to win the Champions League, and I go in the 96 in to Euro, the English Euro, and I remember it's fantastic moment, because in 22 match I score 9 goal. Is a good experience for me, and when you represent your country, is normally you put every energy in the pitch, and this shirt represent it touch my heart.
And so that tournament, I think you came off the bench against Russia, and then you started the Czech Republic match. I watched this game recently. I mean, I think you play very well. But Apolloni, the red card, and then,
yes,
you know, but that Czech team were very underrated. I mean, they had Nedved, Poborský, Patrick Berger. What did you feel at the moment when, you know, with that defeat?
You know, we started the Euro 96 very well, because we win with the Russia 2-0. We scored 2 goals, Casiraghi and Mamba. And after we lose with Pavel Nedved, Poborský, but is the red card, Apolloni is give the team in difficult, because he's have the Czechoslovakia have the very quality player, is play fast, but we lose many goals. And after we have another possibility to go to the quarter, the final, with another game with Alemania, the Germany, and I remember we draw 0-0, but we have a big possibility for win the game, yeah, with the penalty we missing Gianfranco Zola, and in the goal is there Andreas Kopke, yeah, in the after 2 years is my friend, is my goalkeeper with Marseille. I remember I tell him, why you stop the penalty to Gianfranco Zola, not permit us to go in the quarterfinal in the 96. I remember we have a very fantastic team, yeah, but you know, sometimes is arrived the situation, the particular situation, you know, understand, because you know, go the in the quarterfinal, because we 4 points, you know, have a possibility for go to the quarterfinal.
So were you disappointed that you didn't get on the pitch in the Germany game? You know, where he made the substitutions, Torricelli comes on, Di Livio, you need the win, why not bring Ravanelli on?
But, you know, in this period, after winning the Champions League, I lose a lot of energy, and I have a little problem with my Achilles tendon. And yeah, is my performance is not 100%, because if I feel very well, I start the game with Russia, but I not feel very good. I arrive to Euro 96, is my performance is not maximum, because I remember also for a play the final of the Champions League, I work very hard with the physiotherapy, because is my tendon is give me a lot of problem, and about this is my performance is not the top.
So you're a 96. The team, the squad, you were based near Stoke-on-Trent. Is that right? Do you remember playing Stoke City in a friendly match?
Yes, I remember, because when you play with the national team, particularly, you remember every game.
Yeah.
And this shirt, the national team shirt, honestly, is a particular, because when you have this possibility to play for your country, honestly, you, or friendly game or official game, you play every game 100%, because you play for your country.
And the team, what did they think to the food in England at the time? I can't imagine Paolo Maldini with a cup of tea and a bacon sandwich.
Yes, I know. Sandwich, a cup of tea, fish and chips sometimes, but my friend, I prefer the Italian food, because you know, my culture. I like pasta. I like chicken, and I want, you know, continue to my culture, the my food, the Italian food. It's good, the English food, but I prefer the Italian food.
I do as well, to be honest. And when you were playing at those famous stadiums, Old Trafford and Anfield, did you expect that you would be back there so soon?
You know, no. I in the, my head, I think one day it's possible I come back in Old Trafford or Anfield. But no, very early, the same after the 96, is arrived this possibility. And I said, why not? Because I go to play in the Premier League, in the fantastic league. Is the fans is fantastic. And I tell, okay, I go to do this experience. I win the Italian League, Italian Cup, UEFA Cup, Champions League. Now I won't try to this experience, not only for me, but also for my wife and more for my son, Luca.
Before we move on to Middlesbrough, I have this shirt here, which was prepared for you for the 1998 World Cup. But is it true that you missed this tournament because you were sick with the flu?
Yes. Unfortunately, I take the problem with my body. I flew. And I go to visit my son. He was in hospital, Luca. He's not feel good. And after, when I come back, I is not feel good. This is the, unfortunately is a not good souvenir for me. No. In 98, because there is a lot of expectative for me, because is the Italian team play in Marseille. And many fans attend me in Velodrome to play with my country, because it's the Marseille. Many people like Italy because it's near Marseille, same Napoli. And unfortunately, this is the not good souvenir for me.
Okay, I'll move on. Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry to share. You signed for Middlesbrough. Now, this was one of the most incredible, exciting transfers in the history of English football. Fabrizio Ravanelli is signing for Middlesbrough. It was unbelievable. I mean, I remember all the kids at school, everybody would do the celebration, the shirt over the head. Where did that celebration come from?
Well, it's born this celebration in 94-95 in one game with Napoli. Is the team is not play well, and between the second, before they start the second half in the changing room, Marcello Lippi speak with the team in the changing room and said, no problem, guy. I know today is a very bad day for the team, not play very well, but I'm sure one player, because in the team there is 11 fantastic player. Also, the last minute is possible win the game because there is a fantastic player. I'm sure we arrive to win the game. We go to start the second half. In the last minute, last 5 minutes, I score the goal to fantastic pass the Del Piero. And I don't know why I put the shirt in the my head. And after this celebration, after every goal, I do the celebration with the shirt in the other.
This is one of the most famous celebrations of all time. Now, this is one of your actual shirts. Now, interesting, the sleeves have been cut off. Now,
yes.
You remember, is this how you like to wear your shirts? You know, I look at the pictures, you wear long sleeves, but they're like rolled up a bit up the arm. Is that how you like to wear the shirt?
No, I like this shirt. Also, is a big, a different shirt. Is a different the Italian shirt, because this is a very big. In Italy, is small shirts.
Yeah.
But I love this shirt because is a borrow. Is honestly is the fans borrow. the club borrow Steve Gibson, it touched my heart because he's a fantastic chairman, he's a fantastic stadium. I don't forget when I arrived in Middlesbrough, in River Stadium, there is a big flag with the flag, the Italian flag. Every fans sing my name. I don't forget this moment.
Yeah, I mean, from scoring the hat trick on the debut, you know, getting to the Coca-Cola Cup final, the FA Cup final, Janino, Emerson. It's just one of the most famous seasons in English football. It's so iconic. What was it like playing with Janino? What was he like?
He's a fantastic player. He's the one of the best free player I like because he gave me a lot of pass for score the goal. He's a fantastic player. He's a quality player. He's a quantity player. He's a good mentality in the pitch. He's a very strong, also he's a small player, but he's put, the heart in the pitch. I like Juninho, honestly. He's one of the best player I played.
Is it true when you left Middlesbrough that you could have signed for Liverpool?
Yes, I received the call to the manager, the Liverpool, also the chairman, the Spurs. I have this possibility when I leave Middlesbrough because I like go to play the 98 the World Cup in French. Is derive this two possibility. The first is Liverpool, and when I receive this call, I tell to the manager, okay, why not? I come in Liverpool. I'm very happy. But after is still. Is stop the negotiation, and is arrive this possibility for go to Marseille. And when I was in the taxi for go to London to take the fly for go to Marseille, is arrive the call to the chairman, the Sugar, the chairman of the Tottenham for try to speak with me for go to Tottenham. But I tell yes to Marseille. If he's arrive one day before, I'm sure I signed for Tottenham.
Amazing. You would have played with Klinsmann if you'd have gone to Tottenham. But instead, you signed for Marseille, like another a beautiful team with beautiful shirts and famous history. I think this is my favourite shirt from when you played for Marseille. I remember watching you in the Champions League at Old Trafford in this shirt. What are your memories of playing for Marseille?
Is a fantastic memory. He's a fantastic player, fantastic stadium, the Velodrome. Is a fantastic. Is a very, very emotion. Also now when I speak with you, honestly, I'm very emotion because is the fans is fantastic. I remember when I arrived in Marseille, I play. First game in the Stadio Velodrome. There the big flag with the sun is ring. Fabrizio, you are the best player in Marseille. Is this souvenir I don't forget because it's a fantastic moment for me.
You come so close to winning the league title as well as just one point. Also, this shirt is De La Peña. You played with him at Marseille and at Lazio, right?
Yes. Yes, he's a fantastic player, De La Peña. He's a quality player, a quality pass, very fast, intelligent. And I remember he's a very disappointed for me, also for my friend. We lose last game, last minute, the title as the French League. Because we win to Nantes 1-0 and Bordeaux, he must win to Parigi with Paris Saint-Germain. And unfortunately, Bordeaux win 3-2, but first half is Paris win 2-0. And the last 10 minutes finish the game, win 3-2 Bordeaux. A strange situation, but unfortunately, we lose this trophy because it's Marseille play much better than Bordeaux.
You didn't win the title with Marseille, but next season you go to Lazio and you do win the Scudetto again. What was that like? That was an amazing Lazio team.
Lazio is a fantastic team, is a fantastic squad, because there is many fantastic players. In the goal there is Marchegiani. The defender there is Mihajlovic, Nesta, Sensini, Couto, Favalli, Negro. In the midfield there is Veron, Simeone, Nedved, Consenzao, Stankovic, Lombardo, Mancini. Is there in the front? Is there me, Boxic, Salas, Inzaghi? There is one. Honestly, it's very easy for Eriksson. You know, he's take the name, put in the pitch, and win the game. Honestly, we win the Italian League, Italian Cup, and it's very easy. Play very, very, very well. Win with Lazio is not easy, because in Lazio win only two or three titles in Italy. But win in Rome, honestly, is a totally different when you win in Torino, because it's more difficult.
Definitely. So I know you're a busy man, so I won't keep you too much longer. I could talk to you all day about your shirts. But I was looking at your career, and the last goal that you scored for Derby County is away to Walsall. Then next you score a hat-trick for Dundee against Clyde. Now, I can't think now of any Champions League winners, Italy internationals who are scoring goals at those grounds. How did those type of experiences compare with the glamour of the Champions League and Italy's national team?
You know, is my job is score the goal. For me, score the goal in the Juventus, in Middlesbrough, in Derby County, in Dundee is the same emotion. Because for me, it's very important to score the goal, play for the team, play for my fans. Is my team, the name is Juventus, is the same, is the name is Dundee. Because I'm professional and I must do the maximum for my team, for my fans. And I think it's the same emotion.
Last question. What is the favorite shirt that you wore in your career?
I think Juventus and the Perugia, because it's Perugia is my country, Juventus is my team, because I support the Juventus. But I don't post, but it's impossible. I forgot the Middlesbrough, Lazio, and Marseille. This is my favorite shirt.
You got all three of them. Okay. And the Maradona shirt that you've got, which match did you get that from? Can you remember?
I swapped with Maradona because last game is when he finished the game, the career, Ciro Ferrara in Napoli. He's arrived Maradona in Italy. And yeah. I call him. I said to Maradona, please, when you arrive in Italy, not forget your shirt, the Argentina, and give me the shirt Argentina. I arrive with the sack, the small sack, and inside is there my shirt beside Maradona. This is my best shirt, best swapped. Honestly, I don't give to Maradona my shirt because it's Ravanelli's important shirt, but it's Maradona is the best, the number one.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Fabrizio. Really nice talking to you. 90s football legend.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. Bye-bye. Ciao.